Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I will be discussing about how to teach the child of a preschool addition and subtraction. So this is a simple activity which I am going to demonstrate it to you to teach your child addition and subtraction. See, children love vessels. They love the sounds of the vessels. They love to play with the vessels very much. That's why I have chosen these spoons. You can choose any other things and teach this concept. So for teaching addition and subtraction, what you have to do is you have to take 10 spoons or 10 any items, and you have to add it one by one and ask the child to count it and tell you the number. So I will explain you that you have to put this spoon here. And you have to ask the child, how much is this? The child will answer one. Then you have to say, as a parent or teacher, if I add one, how much it becomes? The child will count and tell two. Again, if I add one more, how much it becomes? The child will tell three. If I add one more again, how much it becomes? Four. If I add one more, how much it becomes? Five. So like this way child will answer, and then you have to simultaneously take one by one. If I take one, subtract one, how much it becomes? If I take one more, how much it becomes? Like this way, if I take one more, how much it becomes? Like this way you have to keep on adding one spoon and taking one spoon to make the concepts of addition and subtraction clear in the child's mind. Then you can do it with the two spoon. I have two spoon. If I add two more, how much it becomes? If I remove three more, how much is remaining? Like this way, when you go to a higher level, you can add many spoons or subtract many spoons. But for the initial level, to make the child understand the concept, you have to do it by one spoon adding and one spoon removing. So that will make the child clear what is the change that is happening when we add the spoons and when we remove the spoons. So you would have to do this activity daily or on the basis of a repetitive mode to make this concept more and more clearer to the child. I hope this will helpful to you to make the child understand the concept of addition and subtraction from number 1 to 10. Thank you.